All right. Fine. Tell me what is the direction of current. This part of the ring is outside the board, and this part is inside the board. This part is outside the board. This part of the ring is outside the board. Left, right, up, down, top, bottom. What is that? Reply me in the chat box. What is the direction? Magnetic field at the center because of this coil. Half part outside, half part inside, and the current is anti-clockwise. This part is outside. This part is inside the board, and the current is anti-clockwise. Current is anti-clockwise. If the current is flowing anti-clockwise, if you hold that ring in your hand, this is the ring. This is the ring. Half part outside, half part inside. So if the, in this ring, the current is anti-clockwise. The current is anti-clockwise. If you hold that ring, if you hold that ring in your hand, then what will be the direction of curled fingers at the center? It will be towards you, towards me. Towards me means right now it is leftward. Tell me yes or no. Everyone reply in the chat box. It will be leftward. Magnetic field because of the first coil, V1. Reply in the chat box. Check kara, imagine kara. Just like this. If you have the circle, if you have the circle and in that the current is anti-clockwise, let's say the current is flowing, let's say anti-clockwise. If you hold this coil in your right hand, the curled finger will come towards you, will come towards you just like that. This is the ring which is like this, which is like this. Current is flowing anti-clockwise, so magnetic field will come towards you. So you are observing from here, let's say. So magnetic field will come towards you. Now similarly, observe this coil from the top. This horizontal coil. Now the coil is horizontal like this. Now the coil is horizontal like this. Bol, Anch bol. You hold hand upward. Curled finger will come out. Acha. So here the current was. Acha. I took the direction of current. Here this direction. Okay. For this direction we will find out. For this direction we will find out. Okay. See. For this outside part of the ring. For this outside of part of the ring. For the outside part of the ring, current is clockwise, not anti-clockwise. Not anti-clockwise. Okay. Fine. So let's observe this again. Let's observe this again. This half part is outside and the current is from top to bottom. Outside part la current kasa aya lagla, top to bottom. So outside part current is top to bottom. So current is flowing clockwise. If the current is flowing clockwise, if the current is flowing clockwise, then that conductor, if I hold in my hand, the curled fingers at the center will, curled fingers at the center will go away from me. Observe here. If you observe the current clockwise, if you observe the current clockwise, if you observe the current clockwise, and if you are observing the current as clockwise, and if you hold the conductor in your right hand, the magnetic field will go away from you, will go away from you, from the at the center, magnetic field will go away from you. So if this circle you observe, if this loop you observe, if this loop you observe, from here half part outside and half part inside the board, and the current is right now outside part madhe current kasa aya lagla, top to bottom. So this is the outside part, and outside part madhe current top to bottom. So current is clockwise, current is clockwise. So magnetic field will go in or go away from you, go away from you. For this coil, the current will be magnetic field will be like this. Magnetic field will be like this. So magnetic field due to first coil B1. Magnetic field due to first coil B1. Fine. Now similarly, if you observe this horizontal coil, if you observe this horizontal coil from the top, if you observe this horizontal coil from the top, then you will observe that this half part is outside the board and this remaining half part is inside the board. This remaining half part is inside the board. So if you observe it from the top, the current is from left to right. Current is from left to right from the top. So it will look like this. It will look like this. So it is anti-clockwise again. So it is anti-clockwise again. It is anti-clockwise again if you observe it from the top. So if it is anti-clockwise from the top, if it is anti-clockwise from the top, okay. So anti-clockwise means what? Clockwise means go away from you. Anti-clockwise means towards you. Anti-clockwise means towards you. Anti-clockwise means if the current is anti-clockwise in the coil, hold that coil in your right hand, the curled fingers will come towards you. So for this coil, magnetic field will come towards you. In short, for such a kind of arrangement, whatever may be the directions of current, one clockwise, one anti-clockwise, ultimately what is going to happen, B1 and B2 are going to be perpendicular. That's the point which I want to make here. Ultimately, B1 and B2 are going to be perpendicular to each other. That's the point which I want to make here. Up to this, is that clear? Reply in the chat box. Eka coil madhna current clockwise disel, ekat anti-clockwise disel, kiwa doni madhe clockwise disel, kiwa doni madhe anti-clockwise disel. Ultimately, B1 and B2 are going to be perpendicular. Fine. So what is the net magnetic field at point O? Sir, net magnetic field at point O will be equal to Pythagoras, because this and this are perpendicular to each other. So you will write under root B1 square plus B2 square. And what is the value of B1? Let's say in the first coil current is I1. And for the first coil, let's say radius is R1. Let's say in the second coil, sorry, this is the second coil. Horizontal coil is the second coil. So I2, R2. And for the first coil, let's say the radius is R1 and the current is I1. And the current is I1. So magnetic field in the first coil will be equal to magnetic field due to the circle is mu 0 upon 4 pi 2i pi upon r. Direct answer you can write. Now the current is I1 and the radius is capital R1. Current is I1 and the radius is capital R1. And similarly, B2 is equal to same mu 0 upon 4 pi 2i pi upon r. Current is I2, radius is R. Current is I2, radius is I2. You can put the values and get the answer. Reply me in the chat box. Is this question clear to all of you? If you observe two coils like this, the answer is going to be under root B1 square plus B2 square. Answer is going to be B1 square plus B2 square. That's the point. Because those directions will be ultimately perpendicular to each other. Let the current in this coil be like this or like this, doesn't matter. Like this or like this, doesn't matter. Ultimately, B1 and B2 will be perpendicular to each other to any combination of current, whatever you want. Okay, this you have to remember. If you remember this, and if they ask only magnitude and nothing about direction, you will immediately do this. You will immediately do this. Okay, so call this as equation 1, call this as 2, call this as 3, and write use equation 2, use equation 2 and 3. In equation 1, use equation 2 and 3 in equation 1 to get the final answer. Okay, to get the final answer. Next question is question number 12. A circular coil of 0.2 meter diameter. Question number 12. A circular coil of, you are given the coil having diameter is equal to 0.2 meter, has 100 number of turns, has 100 number of turns. What is this? This is number of turns, hash means number. Number of turns equal to 100. The intensity of magnetic field at the center of the coil will be, center la magnetic field kiti asel? Reply me in the chat box fast. Do the calculation. You know how to solve this type of question. Do it on your own and reply me in the chat box. Now instead of one turn, there are n number of turns. Do it fast. What is the current in the coil? 0.1 ampere. What is the current in the coil? Current in the coil is given as 0.1 ampere. Do it fast. Magnetic field at the center, let's say point is O. So magnetic field at point O. I want exact and final answer. Mu 0 upon 4 pi la 10 raised to minus 7 la replace kara. And then tell me the exact and final answer. Do it. Calculations barobar familiar va? Kutle calculation karava lagte baga. At the center, what will be the magnetic field? Answer exact pahije la. If the value of pi remains in the question, you will replace it by 3.14. Magnetic field at the center because of n number of turns. Eka turn chi kiti aste? Mu 0 upon 4 pi. Infinite straight lines answer 2i upon r, 2i upon r, but pi is extra, so mu 0 upon 4 pi 2i pi upon r. Ato dekha baga, circle asel tar ha pi extra la aise. Infinite straight line asel tar mu 0 upon 4 pi 2i upon r, but instead of circle, if it is instead of straight line, infinite straight line, if it is circle, you will write this pi as extra, mu 0 upon 4 pi 2i pi upon r. This is the magnetic field due to the one turn. Such how many turns are there? Such capital N turns are there. So multiplied by capital N. Multiplied by capital N. So that will become mu 0 upon 4 pi is 10 raised to minus 7. 2 as it is. Current I is equal to 0.1 ampere. You do the calculation. Pi as it is. Radius we are given. No. Diameter we are given 0.2. So from this, radius is equal to diameter upon 2 is equal to 0.1 meter. So radius is equal to 0.1 meter. Do it. 0.1 meter. Number of turns is equal to 100. 0.1, 0.1 cancel. 10 raised to minus 7. 10 raised to plus 2. Minus 7 plus 2, minus 5. Minus 7 plus 2, minus 5. 2 into pi. 2 pi means 6.28. 3.14s are double. 3.14s are double. It is 6.28 into 10 raised to minus 5. Okay. That is going to be the answer. This is the magnetic field at the center. Unit of magnetic field is Tesla. Unit of magnetic field is Tesla. Unit of magnetic field is Tesla. We'll deal with the units of all the terms involved in magnetism. 10 raised to minus 4 hai. How? How? Minus 4 hai. Check if I am right or wrong. Number of turns I have taken as 100. They have taken number of turns as 1000. In the question, it is 100. In the solution, they took 1000. So, then the answer bagun sangu na ka mala. Convince yourself first. Then the answer bagun sangu na ka. Reply in the chat box, clear and written. CW, everyone. They have written number of turns initially as 100 in the question. Then they take 1000. No, that's not okay. Whatever we have done is right, is correct. Next. So similarly, you can deal with such kind of questions. Okay, question number 13, you can deal with. Okay, just decide the directions. Check whether R1 and R2, what are the values? R1, R2 values are different. Decide the directions of current. Sorry, decide the directions of magnetic fields. And accordingly decide whether to add subtract or Pythagoras. Okay, whether to add, subtract or Pythagoras. Okay. Question number 14. It is something interesting question. Question number 14. काहीतरी डिफरंट दिलेलं आहे. इन द क्वेश्चन नंबर 14 वी कॅन ऑब्झर्व समथिंग डिफरंट इज गिवन. थोडासा वेगळा टाईप आहे बघा. काय केलंय बघा. लेट्स ट्राय टू अंडरस्टँड दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन. काय काय व्हरायटी होऊ शकते बायोट सेवर्स लॉ ची. ऑल पॉसिबल व्हरायटीज. 14 चेक. अ चार्ज ऑफ 1 कुलोम्ब इज प्लेस्ड ऍट द एंड ऑफ नॉन कंडक्टिंग रॉड ऑफ लेंथ इक्वल टू 0.6 meter. A charge of 1 coulomb is placed at one end of non-conducting rod. Okay, let's take a non-conducting rod, and at one of its ends, a charge of 1 coulomb. Let's write here charge Q equal to 1 coulomb is placed at the non-conducting rod of length equal to 0.6 meter. The length is equal to 0.6 meter. Length is equal to 0.6 meter. The rod is rotated in a vertical plane about the horizontal axis. Axis is horizontal. Axis is horizontal. And the rod is rotated in the vertical plane. So this is the vertical plane. This is the vertical plane. And this is the horizontal axis. So if this is the rod, it will rotate in the vertical plane. It will rotate in the vertical plane like this. Like this. It will rotate in the vertical plane like this. And the axis is like this. Axis is horizontal. Okay. So let me draw the rod like this. Rod like this. And once it starts rotation, it will be observed as an ellipse. From the front, you will observe it as an ellipse. But from the back side, from this side, you will observe it as a circle. You will observe it as a circle. Okay. The charge is placed at this end of the coil, this end of the rod. So ultimately, that charge will start executing the circular motion. That charge will start executing the circular motion. Fine. The rod is rotated in a vertical plane about the horizontal axis. Yes, axis is horizontal, and the rod is rotated in the vertical plane. So point charge will also start rotating, and the axis is passing through other end of the rod. Okay, axis is not passing through center of the rod. Okay, so I will rub this. Axis is passing through other end of the rod. This is the first end where charge Q is placed. The rod starts rotating about an axis passing through other end, not from the middle of the rod. Axis is not passing through middle of the rod. It is passing through end of the rod. Okay. And the rod is rotating now. And the rod is now rotating. Okay. So this length of the rod will act as a radius of this circular loop. Length of the rod will act as a radius. So here length of the rod will act as radius of the loop. Next, radius small a. It is going to be the axial case, I think. It is going to be axial case. Let's see. Or let's write L equal to radius. L equal to radius. L is equal to radius. Just give me a second. L equal to radius. Next, what they have written? With the angular frequency of 10 raised to 4 pi radian per second. Rotation chi ji ka angular frequency. Angular frequency, omega. Actually, you will observe the unit. Even if they say frequency, you will always observe the unit. Frequency f kema manai sa? When to say f? If the unit is, unit of frequency as the nustas 1 upon second, or rotation per second, revolution per second, vibration per second. Nustas per second asel tar tela frequency manaycha. Kiva rotation per second, vibration per second, RPS, rotation per second. Kiva RPM, rotation per minute. all these are the units of frequency. And if it is omega, in that case you will observe the unit is written as radian per second. So from the unit I can say that 10 raised to 4 pi radian per second. So it is omega which is given to us. 10 raised to 4 pi radian per second. 10 raised to 4 pi radian per second. Okay. Find the magnetic field at a point on the axis of rotation at a distance of 0.8 meter from the center of the path or center of the coil. Find the magnetic field at a point on the axis varcha point la magnetic field calculate karayche. And the distance on the axis we take it always as small x at a distance of 0.8 meter. Okay, very simple. 0.8 meter. Let me rub this. Okay, this distance is 0.8. This distance is 0.6. Now we will write this as length or equal to radius of the circle small a. This is the charge q which is at the end of the coil, which is at the end of the rod. And you can draw this slant distance r. You are asked magnetic field at this point. At this point, what is the value of magnetic field? Okay, fine. Now this charge is rotating. Rotating charge will create current. Charge in motion means current. जो काही करंट तयार झाला आहे त्या करंट मुळे एक सर्क्युलर लूप तयार झाला. बिकॉज ऑफ दॅट सर्क्युलर करंट कॅरिंग लूप देर विल बी सम मॅग्नेटिक फील्ड हियर. ओके, व्हॉट इज द फॉर्म्युला ऑफ मॅग्नेटिक फील्ड ऍट द पॉइंट ऑन द ऍक्सिस ऑफ द कॉइल? व्हॉट इज द फॉर्म्युला फॉर मॅग्नेटिक फील्ड ऍट अ पॉइंट ऑन द ऍक्सिस ऑफ द कॉइल? मॅग्नेटिक फील्ड ऍट अ पॉइंट ऑन द ऍक्सिस ऑफ द कॉइल इज म्यू झिरो अपॉन 4 पाय 2 टाइम्स करंट into area upon r cube. Current into area upon r cube. This formula we have to remember, or we have already remembered it, right? Mu 0 upon 4 pi 2 times current into area upon r cube. Whenever it is a axis wali case, r means oblique distance. R means oblique distance. Now this oblique distance you can find out orally. If this is 6, this is 8, this will be 10. 6, 8, 10, right? 36 plus 64 is equal to 100. So yacha answer ka asnar under root 6 square plus 8 square. So 6, 8 asel tar 10 na asta na. So 0.6, 0.8 asel tar 1 yanar. Yes, no, reply me in the chat box. 6 square plus 8 square. Yacha square root kay ala asta? Under root 100 ala asta, which is equal to 10 ala asta. So if instead of 6, if it is 0.6, instead of 8, if it is 0.8, then instead of 10, it will be 0, 8 point fakta ekda left la shift karayche, ata ithe, it will be 1. You can write 0.6 square plus 0.8 square is equal to under root 1, and the answer is 1. Check karun baga, you can do that. So this r is going to be directly equal to 1, or you can find it out. Or you can find it out here, not here, here. You can find out r as 1. This is in meter, this is in meter, so this is also in meter. So in this way, you first of all find out r by Pythagoras. Pythagoras karun pahilanda ya r chi value kada, tick mark kara. Now current we want to find out, we will do that later. Area, how we are going to find out area of the loop? Sir, area of the loop is equal to pi into radius square. So pi into r square. Radius equal to 0.6. Pi into, instead of radius, now we will write small a. So pi, what is small a? Length of the rod, which is equal to 0.6 square. Thing is now, how to find out current? How to find out current? You will simply write the charge q is rotating in the circle, but how much is the current produced by that rotating charge? Very simple. Charge flow, charge rotating divided by time period. Total charge which is rotating in the circle divided by time period. Very simple. total charge divided by time period of rotation. Total rotating charge upon time period of rotation. Formula kya hai? If current is not directly given and some charge or some charges are given, then in that case what you will do? Total rotating charges. Ekapeksha jaast asel tari chalta. Total rotating charges or total rotating charge divided by time period of rotation. Total rotating charge is simply small q, which is equal to 1 coulomb divided by time period capital T. You can keep on writing charge as q. Time period T is equal to 2 pi upon omega. Circular motion or rotational motion, T is equal to 2 pi upon omega. T is equal to 2 pi upon omega. So that will become q into omega upon 2 pi. Now charge is given as 1 coulomb. Omega is given as 10 raised to 4 pi. Whenever you do the replacement, put a bracket. जेव्हा जेव्हा एखादी क्वांटिटी रिप्लेस कराल ब्रॅकेट टाका, म्हणजे कळतंय कुठलं रिप्लेस केलंय कुठलं नाही. डिवाइड बाय 2 पाय, दिस पाय विल गेट कॅन्सल. 10 रेस टू 4 अपॉन 2. कीप इट ऍज इट इज, डोंट मेक इट ऍज 1/2 इंटू 10 रेस टू 4. डोंट मेक इट, कीप द करंट ऍज इट इज. नाव यू हॅव द रेडियस, यू हॅव द करंट, यू हॅव द एरिया. रिप्लाय मी इन द चॅट बॉक्स, विल यू डू द कॅल्क्युलेशन ऑन युअर ओन फर्दर. 1, 2, 3, 4. क्वेश्चन क्लियर झाला का बघा? विचार करा एव्हरी वन, काय काय केले बघा. ऍट अ पॉइंट ऑन द ऍक्सिस फास्ट एव्हरी वन. दिस वॉज व्हेरी गुड क्वेश्चन, चांगला क्वेश्चन होता. एक पॉइंट चार्ज दिला होता, तो एंडला ठेवला होता रॉडच्या, रॉड गोल फिरवली होती, त्यामुळे एक सर्क्युलर करंट कॅरिंग लूप झाला. त्या सर्क्युलर करंट कॅरिंग लूप मुळे ऍट अ पॉइंट ऑन द ऍक्सिस व्हॉट इज द मॅग्नेटिक फील्ड. बेसिक मेथड एकच आहे फिजिक्स मध्ये. किती डिफिकल्ट क्वेश्चन आहे ना, कुठल्या लेवलचा क्वेश्चन आहे ना. प्रॉब्लेम मध्ये काय विचारलंय त्यासाठी माझ्याकडे फॉर्म्युला आहे का? व्हॉट इज आस्क्ड फॉर दॅट, डू आय हॅव एनी फॉर्म्युला, अँड देन आय विल फिगर आउट व्हॉट आर दी थिंग्स विच आर नॉट नोन इन दी फॉर्म्युला. करंट इज नॉट नोन, आय विल डू सम अरेंजमेंट फॉर इट. एरिया नॉट नोन, आय विल डू सम अरेंजमेंट फॉर इट. Slant distance not known, I will do some arrangement for it. Okay, any complex level question can be split into this kind of logics. Simple logics. Fine, done. So this is going to be actually 4 equation, 4 unknown problem. 1, 2, 3, 4, and in this equation one by one all the 3 remaining things we will find out. Total unknowns are magnetic field at a point on the axis, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 unknowns, out of which 3 unknowns can be found out by 3 different equations. And then we will put those in this thing. Okay? In this way, you can solve this question. Okay? So that was question number 14. All right. Next. Next point is, write down the heading as, next point, new point, Ampere's law. Next point is Ampere's law. Ampere's law. We have seen Biot-Savart's law. Okay, that's the fundamental law with the help of which you can find out magnetic field due to the current carrying element. Unit of magnetic field is Tesla. Tesla, the name of great scientist Tesla. Do you know the story of Tesla and I think Edison. दोघे एकाच टाइम मध्ये होते ना. डू नो द स्टोरी ऑफ टेस्ला अँड एडिसन? एसीडीसी. सेइंग यस, एडिसनच ना. अंश इज सेइंग नो. अंशला कसं काय माहित नाही तुला? एडिसनच होता ना तो. एडिसनच होता ना, एसीडीसी वाले. ओके, एसीडीसी वाले. गंमत अशी झाली होती, आपण एसीडीसी शिकणार पण आहोत. ओके, अल्टरनेटिंग करंट, वी हॅव द चॅप्टर. ओके, आफ्टर द चॅप्टर कॉल्ड एज ईएमआय, इलेक्ट्रोमॅग्नेटिक इंडक्शन. द नेक्स्ट चॅप्टर विल बी एसी. आफ्टर दिस चॅप्टर वी विल कव्हर ईएमआय ऑर मॅग्नेटिझम. After magnetism, we will cover EMI and then AC. Okay, fine. So, story kaise hoti? Alternating current means polarity change hona ra, direction change karna ra current. Let's say you have the rod like this. This is positive terminal, this is negative terminal. Current will always flow from higher potential to lower potential. Okay, if you reverse the polarity, color, if you reverse the polarity, now if this terminal becomes positive, if this becomes negative, current will flow like this. If you again reverse the polarity, current will flow like this. If you again reverse the polarity, current will again flow like this. So current will also change its direction according to the polarity. Current will always flow from higher potential to lower potential. Right now, the supply that we get in our home is AC supply. We have this in our home, right? This kind of supply. This is our thing. Forget about it. Forget about this whole. Now, between these two poles, the polarity is continuously changing. The polarity is continuously changing. We say that our household supply, म्हणजे घरी येणारा इलेक्ट्रिसिटीचा supply. We say that our household supply is of 50 hertz frequency. In European countries, it is 60 hertz. In India, it is 50 hertz. In India, it is 50 hertz. What is the meaning of this 50 hertz? 50 hertz means per second, the polarity is changing 50 times. The polarity is changing 50 times between these two points. Sometimes this is higher potential, sometimes this is higher potential. Again, this is higher potential, again, this is higher potential. This is higher, this is lower. This is higher, this is lower. The polarity is continuously alternating. So, this kind of current is called as alternating current, or this kind of voltage is called as alternating voltage. Tesla said that it should be the alternating supply that we should use for transmission of electricity. But Edison already investment keli hoti business madhe, DC supply cha sagla karun thevlo hota. Okay, patents vagere ghetle hote, factories takle hote, mag tena Tesla la tras dyala suruvat kela, mag tena sangala chalu kela ki why AC is more dangerous than DC, asa sagla tena sangala chalu kela. But ultimately truth je asta te truth asta, je tumhi kiti mothe scientist ahat, तुम्ही एडिसन जरी असला तरी तुमच्या मनाला मीनिंग नसणार आहे. ट्रूथ इज ट्रूथ. फिजिक्स मध्ये तुम्हाला अल्टिमेटली प्रूव तेच करता येणार आहे जे अल्टिमेटली ट्रूथ आहे. ओके, सो मग त्यानं बरेच वेज वापरले जेणेकरून टेस्लाला तो त्रास देईल. आणि अल्टरनेटिंग सप्लाय वापरायला नको, डीसी सप्लाय वापरूयात. डीसी सप्लाय मध्ये पोलॅरिटी चेंज होणार नाही. फार गंमत आहे तुम्हाला, एसी डीसी नंतर मी शिकवणार पण आहे, तेव्हा तुम्हाला लक्षात येईल. ओके, बट अल्टिमेटली त्याच्यामध्ये आज आपल्या घरी जी काही इलेक्ट्रिसिटी येते, दॅट इज विथ द अल्टरनेटिंग सप्लाय. ओके, नॉट विथ द डायरेक्ट सप्लाय, नॉट विथ द डायरेक्ट सप्लाय. पण काय करायचं, एडिसनला मात्र त्या केसमध्ये हार मानावी लागली. आज जे काही सप्लाय आहेत आपल्या घरी आलेले, ते सगळे कुठं आलेले आहेत, ते सगळे अल्टरनेटिंग सप्लायच्या फॉर्म मध्ये आलेले आहेत. आणि या सगळ्याचं ओरिजिन कोण आहे, टेस्ला. आज जे आपण झूम वरती बोलू शकतोय, ज्या काही इलेक्ट्रोमॅग्नेटिक वेव्स, इलेक्ट्रोमॅग्नेटिक कम्युनिकेशन चालू आहे, ही जी काही रिव्होल्युशन आणली आहे, त्या माग जो माणूस आहे तो आहे टेस्ला. ओके, सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू रिस्पेक्ट समवन because of giving you the mobiles, laptops, all the cell phones, communications facilities, so you can respect Tesla. Okay, fine. Ki story mi tumhala parat sangin, ajun jaast relevant tema vatel jeva tumhala EMI ani AC chapter shikola jaye. Okay, fine, let's move on. Next, write down Ampere's law. Fine, another very interesting scientist, Ampere. Now he is giving us some law, Ampere's law. Okay, gammat ashe balanno, Ampere will give us some law. and people will say that this is Ampere's law, this is very great thing that Ampere has found out this law. But after some time Maxwell will come and will say, Ampere थोड़ा वेळ जरा थांब, बघ जरा तुझा लॉ चुकायला लागलाय. It is valid in these cases and in some cases it is not valid. So let me help you. So the law will be modified to Ampere Maxwell law. Law will be modified to Ampere Maxwell law. Okay, fine, fine. So let's write Ampere's law right now. It is like Gauss theorem. It is like Gauss theorem in electrostatics. Ampere's law in magnetism is Gauss theorem in electrostatics. Or you can call it as Ampere's law means you can say it is analogous to, write down, it is analogous to Gauss theorem. It is analogous to Gauss theorem. Just keep on writing. It is analogous to Gauss theorem. Fine. What is the statement? So what is the statement of the law? Let's write. The statement is the line integral of. Slowly we will understand. The line integral of magnetic field. The line integral of magnetic field. The line integral of magnetic field over any closed surface. Over any closed surface, not surface, closed path. Closed surface Gauss law मध्ये असतो, इकडे असतो closed path. Over any closed path, the line integral of magnetic field over any closed path is equal to mu zero times म्हणजे multiplied by. Times मुझे multiplied by mu zero times the total current. Mu zero times the total current. Mu zero times the total current enclosed by the path is equal to mu zero times the total current enclosed by the path. Okay, fine, no problem. Write down. The line integral of magnetic field over any closed path is equal to mu zero times the total current enclosed by that path. What is surface integral of electric field? Tikda hota surface integral of electric field. Tikda hai line integral of magnetic field. इकडे होतं 1/ε0 टाइम्स द टोटल चार्ज. इकडे 1/ε0 इंटू टोटल चार्ज एनक्लोज. आणि 1/ε0 ला एनॉलॉजी आहे म्यू झिरो. शिकवलं होतं ना, आठवते का मला? व्हॉट आर दी एनॉलॉगस थिंग्स इफ यू हॅव इन इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इन मॅग्नेटिझम. इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ई, मॅग्नेटिक फील्ड बी. Then you have here 1/4πε0. Here you have μ0/4π. 1/4π, 1/4π. So 1/ε0 analogy is μ0. Fine. So line integral of, just like surface integral. You have now line integral. Surface integral was E bar dot ds bar. Here you have line integral of magnetic field. So it is B bar dot dl bar. It's an integral over closed path. Just like closed surface, surface integral of electric field over any closed surface is equal to 1/ε0 times the total charge enclosed by the surface. Thus, the line integral of magnetic field over any closed path is equal to mu zero times the total current enclosed by the path. Ikda surface hai, ikda line hai, kiwa path hai. Closed integral, closed integral. तिकडे इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड आहे, इकडे मॅग्नेटिक फील्ड आहे. तिकडे 1/ε0 टाइम्स, इकडे म्यू 0 टाइम्स. तिकडे टोटल चार्ज इनक्लोज बाय द क्लोज्ड सरफेस, इकडे टोटल करंट इनक्लोज बाय द क्लोज सरफेस.
ओके.
म्यू 0 टाइम्स आय इनक्लोज्ड, जस्ट लाइक 1/ε0 टाइम्स चार्ज इनक्लोज्ड, 1/ε0 टाइम्स चार्ज इनक्लोज्ड. हियर यू हैव म्यू 0 टाइम्स चार्ज इनक्लोज्ड. सो राइट डाउन हियर, क्लोज्ड इंटीग्रल E bar dot ds bar is equal to 1/ε0 times charge enclosed. Just like that, here you have closed integral B bar dot dl bar is equal to mu 0 times the current enclosed or I enclosed. Electricity, magnetism. Okay, analogous things. Up to this, reply me in the chat box, clear and written. What is the line integral? Yes, we will see it. We will see it. It's a dot product simply. Very, 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 very small length multiplied by magnetic field at that point. Ya doghancha dot product. Just like area vector and electric fields are dot product. Tasa choti shi length into magnetic field at that point, that's a dot product. That is the line integral. Surface integral sarkha va line integral. Fine. So let's write one example. Let us enclose some current. In the given path. Okay. Ata Gauss theorem madhe closed surface tacha shape matter karat nahi. Ja point la electric field paiche tya point madna surface gela paiche. Just like that, the point at which you want the magnetic field, from that point the path should be drawn. And the shape of the path will not matter. Slowly, slowly you will understand and you will automatically revise the Gauss theorem as well. Let's say this is a random path. Just like Gaussian surface, this is called as Empyrean loop. Gaussian surface asto na, tasa kaya Empyrean loop. This is called as Empyrean loop. Just like Gaussian surface, you have Empyrean loop. Okay. Let us enclose some current inside this. Let's say some current is going in. I1 is going in. I2 is coming out. I3 is also coming out. I4 is going in. I5 is coming out. Fine. So what is the total line integral of magnetic field over this closed path? Very simple thing it is. Assume this very, 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 very small path. Let's say DL. You have to decide the direction of traverse. Either you want to traverse anti-clockwise or you want to travel clockwise. That is up to you. That is purely up to you. Okay, we decide to travel anti-clockwise. We will start at this point and we will ultimately come back to the same point. Now we will check what is the direction of magnetic field at this point. Let's say the magnetic field at this point is like this. Because of this current, let's say coming out, going in, the net direction of magnetic field, total magnetic field at given position is, let's say, this. So this is your DL bar. This is your B bar and this is angle between DL bar and B bar. Okay, sir, absolutely fine. So this magnetic field will be because of these currents. Okay, fine. Slowly, slowly we will try to understand. Let's say some outside currents also are present. Outside current पण अजून काही घेऊया. लूपच्या बाहेरचे पण काही करंट घेऊया आपण. लेट्स राइट हियर I6. I6 इज कमिंग आउट. I7. I7 इज गोइंग इन. सो दीज करंट्स विल ऑल्सो प्रोड्यूस सम मॅग्नेटिक फील्ड ऍट दिस पॉइंट. दिस करंट विल ऑल्सो प्रोड्यूस सम मॅग्नेटिक फील्ड ऍट दिस पॉइंट. ओके, नो प्रॉब्लम. ऍब्सोल्युटली नो प्रॉब्लम. जस्ट लाईक गॉशियन सर्फेस, सम चार्जेस आर इनसाइड, सम चार्जेस आर आउटसाइड. ऑल दी इनसाइड एज वेल एज आउटसाइड चार्जेस प्रोड्यूस इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ऍट दिस पॉइंट. यस, इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ऍट दिस पॉइंट इज बिकॉज ऑफ इनसाइड एज वेल एज आउटसाइड चार्जेस. जस्ट लाईक दॅट मॅग्नेटिक फील्ड ऍट दिस पॉइंट will be because of inside as well as outside currents. No problem, no problem. But while writing the formula, just like you do not write outside charges, similarly you do not write outside currents. Whatever path that you have chosen, at a point on that path magnetic field will be because of all the inside as well as outside current. आतल्या आणि बाहेरच्या दोन्ही करंट्स मुळे इथे मॅग्नेटिक फील्ड असेल. पण लिहिताना आउटसाईडची काही लिहायची गरज नाही, कारण अल्टिमेटली पाथ जो काय क्लोज होतोय त्याच्या आतलेच करंट मॅटर करतात. फाईन, सो हाऊ वी आर गोइंग टू राईट दिस? बी बार डॉट डीएल बार, बी बार डॉट डीएल बार, बी बार डॉट डीएल बार, आफ्टर डुईंग ऍट ऑल दीज पॉइंट यू विल गेट अ क्लोज्ड इंटिग्रल ऑफ बी बार डॉट डीएल बार विच विल बी इक्वल टू म्यू झिरो टाइम्स आय एनक्लोज्ड. What is the enclosed current in this? Now you will say, sir, it's an algebraic sum of charges. It's an algebraic sum of charges. Gauss theorem madhe kay hota? Is equal to charge enclosed. 1 upon epsilon 0 times charge enclosed. And charge positive asel tar positive, negative asel tar negative. Now, either you have to assume the currents which are outside as positive. Outside like tar positive mana, nahi tar negative mana. नाहीतर इनसाइड ला एकतर पॉझिटिव्ह म्हणा नाहीतर निगेटिव्ह. आय विल टेक आउटसाइड करंट एज पॉझिटिव्ह करंट, इनसाइड करंट एज निगेटिव्ह करंट. सो आउटसाइड करंट बाहेर येणार आहे, पॉझिटिव्ह वाले आय टू, ऑर यू कॅन राईट इट लाईक दिस. आय वन इज गोईंग इन, सो मायनस आय वन. आय टू कमिंग आउट, सो प्लस आय टू. आय थ्री कमिंग आउट पॉझिटिव्ह, बाहेर येणारे पॉझिटिव्ह घ्या, आत येणारे निगेटिव्ह घ्या. I4 आज जायला लागलाय निगेटिव्ह. I5 बाहेर येतोय पॉझिटिव्ह. दिस इज द टोटल करंट, दिस इज द ऍडिशन ऑफ टोटल, दिस इज द अल्जेब्रिक सम ऑफ करंट विच आर एनक्लोज विद इन द पाथ ऑर विद इन द एम्पिरियन लूप. आउटसाइड करंट विल नॉट मॅटर, बट डेफिनेटली दिस आउटसाइड करंट विल ऑल्सो प्रोड्यूस मॅग्नेटिक फील्ड ऍट दिस पॉइंट. नो प्रॉब्लम. इथं जी मॅग्नेटिक फील्ड आहे इट इज बिकॉज ऑफ ऑल द इनसाइड अँड आउटसाइड पीपल. Up to this reply in the chat box, clear and written. It is as good as a Gauss theorem. Electricity madli Gauss theorem, magnetism madla Ampere's law. Reply in the chat box, clear and written. Check if it is clear or not. Good. Good. Fine. All right. Now, let me read the chat. Is proof of this part of our syllabus? Proof of this part? Law, ha law hai. Yela prove karayacha nahi aapan. Just like Gauss theorem, we are not going to prove. Okay, just like that we are going to write the Ampere's law. Law hai na, statement of the law. This is how it works, right? Ampere's law vaprun apan kahi derivations karnar ahot. Those derivations are the part of the syllabus, but derivation will be asked only in the boards. Okay, nowhere else. Don't worry about that. एम्पियर्स लॉ प्रूव करायला लावणार नाही आहेत आपल्याला. हा, एम्पियर्स लॉ वापरून काही डेरिवेशन करायला लावतील आपल्याला, ते पण बोर्ड्स मध्ये. त्याच्यातून जे फॉर्म्युले तयार होतील ते एमसीक्यू साठी. कॉन्सेप्ट आणि फॉर्म्युला, दीज आर दी टू थिंग्स रिक्वायर्ड फॉर एमसीक्यू, नथिंग एल्स. सो राइट डाउन एप्लीकेशन्स ऑफ एम्पियर्स करंट लॉ. राइट डाउन एप्लीकेशन्स ऑफ एम्पियर्स करंट लॉ. Write down the heading as Ampere's current law or applications of Ampere's current law or Ampere's law. Simply applications of Ampere's law. Application of Ampere's law. Applications of Ampere's law. Number one, to find out magnetic field due to infinite current carrying wire. We have already did this, but see, with the help of Ampere's law, how easily we can do this. Write down first application. Magnetic field due to infinite current carrying wire. Magnetic field due to infinite current carrying wire. Magnetic field due to infinite current carrying wire. Let's draw the infinite current carrying wire. Slowly try to understand. This is the first derivation, so I will help in this, but it is as good as a Gauss theorem. Okay, fine. Let's say this is infinite current carrying wire. With the help of Biot-Savart's law, we have already found out what is the magnetic field due to infinite current carrying wire at a distance equal to r from it. Yes, we can find out. Now, just like Gauss theorem, ज्या पॉइंटला इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड पाहिजे त्या पॉइंट मधून तो क्लोज सर्फेस गेला पाहिजे. शेप ऑफ द क्लोज सर्फेस डज नॉट मॅटर, बट स्टील वी चूज सच अ क्लोज्ड सर्फेस इन द गॉस थेरम दॅट इट बिकम्स इझियर टू कॅल्क्युलेट द इंटिग्रल. ओके, असा क्लोज सर्फेस आपण घेतो की इंटिग्रेशन कॅल्क्युलेट करायला सोपं होईल. सो जस्ट लाईक दॅट, फॉर अ लिनियर करंट यू आर गोइंग टू चूज अ लूप. But that loop will be now a circle, circular loop, Amperean loop. Of course, it should pass through the point at which you want to find out magnetic field. Ja point la magnetic field paije, ya point madun gelas paije loop. Pan to muddam apan kay select karnar, any random shape nahi karnar. We will choose a circular Amperean loop. So this is what? This is our Amperean loop. This is our Amperean loop. Okay, and let's say at this point we want to find out magnetic field. Okay, at this point what will be the direction of magnetic field? At this point what will be the direction of magnetic field? The answer is, sir, if you hold this conductor in your right hand, then the curled fingers at each point will give you the direction of magnetic field. So draw the circle of curled fingers. Draw the circle of curled fingers that will give you direction of magnetic field. So magnetic field, let's say at any general point, this is the any general point on this loop. Their magnetic field will be tangent to the loop. Reply me in the chat box, yes or no. Magnetic field is going to be tangent to the loop. At any point, reply me in the chat box, yes or no. At any point on the loop, the magnetic field is going to be tangent to the loop. Check it out. First, we decide direction of electric field and area vector. Just like that, we will decide direction of magnetic field and the length vector, dl bar. Now, we will choose dl bar like this. DL bar, all these DL bar. But all the DL bar are also tangential to the loop. सगळे DL bar जे असणार आहेत ते सुद्धा tangential to the loop असणार आहेत at all the points. DL at all the points, all the DL bar are also tangential to the loop. So I will write it like this. by Ampere's law, by Ampere's law, the line integral of magnetic field, so closed integration, circle hai, open nahi hai, ja point la start zala hai, tya point la tumhi parat yenar ahat, you are going to come at this point once again after a circle. So line integral of means b bar dot dl bar over the closed path means this closed integral is equal to mu zero times I enclosed, mu zero times total current enclosed by the path. What is the current enclosed by the path? This current I. See, this is only one current. Only one current is enclosed by this loop. Yeah, loop la cross karun janara current kiti hai? How much is the current which is crossing this Amperean loop? Only I. Fine. Now write closed integral b bar dot dl bar magnitude of first vector into magnitude of second vector into cos of angle between them, dot product magnitude of first vector into magnitude of second vector into cos of angle between them is equal to mu zero times I enclosed. What is I enclosed? Sir, only current which is crossing this loop, ya loop cha interior la cross karun janara jevda current hai, that is equal to I. So what is the enclosed current inside this loop, ya loop cha aat kiti current hai? What is the current enclosed inside this loop? Only I. Okay, fine. At all points on the loop, at all points on the loop, magnetic field and dl bar are parallel to each other. Dogahi tangent hai, so are parallel to each other. So tancha madla angle zero asel, therefore angle between them is 0 degree, and at all points cos theta is equal to 1. Also by symmetry, at all points on the loop, loop cha pratyek point la magnetic field cha magnitude same as asnar na, pratyek tikani same as magnitude asnar. All the points are at distance equal to small r, pratyek point cha distance small r asa. At all points magnetic field vector and this dl bar vector both are in same direction. So at all points magnetic field magnitude is b, it is going to be same magnitude same as that because of symmetry. Also by symmetry, at all points magnetic field e is same in magnitude, magnitude the same hai, direction different hai, but we can find out direction on our own. We just want the value of magnitude of magnetic field. Okay, fine sir, next. So closed integral b into dl into cos 0 is plus 1, cos theta 0 hai na, so cos 0 is equal to mu 0 times I, but sir b is constant can be taken out of integration. So closed integration dl cos 0 is plus 1 is equal to mu 0 times current. Fine, one you can forget about it. What is integration dl of this loop for this over this circular loop? What is integration dl? dl reply me in chat box fast. Integration dl. Now don't say l, ata jar l mantla tar baga. So integration dl is l. Anyone wants to say integration dl as l? Look at this path and check what is the total length dl. What is answer? While I say asel tar pi asel ya. Correct. Yes, all of you are giving the correct answer. Sir, integration dl will become 2 pi r. Kay banel baate? It will become sir 2 pi r is equal to mu zero times current. सर अजून आंसर कुठे आलाय? बी पाहिजेलाय ना. फाईन, गॉस थेरम मध्ये काय करायचं? इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड कॅल्क्युलेट करायचं. ठीक आहे, आता एम्पियर्स लॉ मॅग्नेटिक फील्ड, बी किती आलं? देअरफोर देअरफोर बी इज इक्वल टू म्यू झिरो आय डिवाइडेड बाय टू पाय आर. म्यू झिरो आय अपॉन टू पाय आर, बर म्यू झिरो आय अपॉन टू पाय आर, टू पाय आर इन द डिनॉमिनेटर. कॅन आय डू इट लाईक दिस? म्यू झिरो अपॉन टू पाय आय अपॉन आर, लेट मी मल्टीप्लाय अँड डिवाइड बाय टू. लेट मी मल्टीप्लाय अँड डिवाइड बाय टू. आय वॉन्ट टू मल्टीप्लाय अँड डिवाइड बाय टू. कॅन आय राईट दिस? कॅन आय राईट दिस? बी इज इक्वल टू दिस टू अँड दिस टू विल बिकम फोर. Can I write it mu 0 upon 4 pi? Because I directly know the value of mu 0 upon 4 pi is 10 raised to minus 7. So this 2 and this 2, 4 pi. This 2 into I, 2i. This R as it is. The same formula we got. Biot-Savart's law gave the same formula. Ampere's law gave the same formula. But Ampere's law gave the answer within fraction of seconds. One. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next step answer. Reply in the chat box, clear and written. The same formula. Infinite line mula at distance are magnetic field. U0 upon 4 pi, 2i upon r. Now, this derivation will be for the boards. This derivation is a part of syllabus. जेईच्या सिलेबस मध्ये रॅदर दॅन सेईंग एनी डेरिव्हेशन सिलेबसला आहे का, काय म्हटलं पाहिजे? कुठली कॉन्सेप्ट सिलेबसला आहे, कुठला फॉर्म्युला सिलेबसला? इट्स ऑल अबाउट कॉन्सेप्ट. जेई सिलेबस इज ऑल अबाउट कॉन्सेप्ट. डेरिव्हेशन इज द पार्ट ऑफ ओनली बोर्ड सिलेबस. दिस इज द पार्ट ऑफ बोर्ड सिलेबस. इज दॅट क्लिअर? जे डेरिव्हेशन मी तुम्हाला करून दाखवतोय त्या त्यावेळी मी तुम्हाला सांगितलेलं आहे की कुठलं बोर्ड साठी आहे आणि कुठलं डेरिव्हेशन तुम्हाला बोर्डला विचारणार नाही. जसं बायोट-सावर्ट्स लॉ अप्लाय करू, बाय युझिंग बायोट-सावर्ट्स लॉ इफ यू डिराइव द मॅग्नेटिक फील्ड. एक ट्रिकी डेरिव्हेशन केलं होतं, थीटाची व्हॅल्यू, थीटाची व्हॅल्यू 0 to 90 करून त्याला डबल केलं होतं, 0 to 90 केलं होतं. ऍक्च्युली -90 to +90 पण चालतंय. बायोट-सावर्ट्स लॉ जर आठवत असेल, दॅट कॉम्प्लेक्स डेरिव्हेशन दॅट डेफिनेटली विल नॉट बी फॉर दी बोर्ड्स, बट दॅट कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ बायोट-सावर्ट्स लॉ विल बी फॉर दी ZEE सिलेबस. As well as the formula will be for the syllabus. Is that clear? Is clear zala ta sagyana? This derivation will appear in the boards definitely. Board cha pustakat jevde derivations dilet tevdes tela astil. Okay, tyacha bahir cha kutle derivation te vicharat nahit. Tyancha ek restricted syllabus ahe, tevdya varchas goshti te vichartat. Next, magnetic field due to hollow current carrying infinitely long cylinder. Now you will be having hollow cylinder. Pehla application zala kya balano? Wire zali, wire zali. Yala yala write down or make a square for this. Kya sathi balano square kara. Ata kai interesting ani thode she tricky tricky points chalu hotin, check kara. Wire wala tar point zala. Wire manje, wire means a thin line. A thin line is called as a wire. Now we will be having magnetic field due to infinite current carrying hollow cylinder. काय गम्मत आहे बघा. Write down. Hollow, H-O-L-L-O. Hollow cylinder. Make this a square bracket. Infinitely long current carrying hollow cylinder. काय गम्मत होईल बघा. Let's draw the hollow cylinder. Infinitely long hollow cylinder. So current will flow only through the walls of the cylinder. Current will flow only through the walls of the cylinder. Let's say this is the axis of the cylinder. The cylinder is infinitely long. The cylinder extends up to infinity. The cylinder extends up to infinity. Current will flow only through the walls of the cylinder. Current will flow only through the walls of the cylinder. Try to understand. Try to understand. Current will flow only through the walls of the cylinder. Let's say the total current which is flowing through the walls of the cylinder is equal to I. Is equal to I. Fine, sir. Now, what is the magnetic field outside the cylinder? What is the magnetic field inside the cylinder? Let us try to find it out. Let us take a point which is outside the cylinder. I want to find out magnetic field at this point. I want to find magnetic field at this point. Very simple. Ja point la magnetic field paije, tya point madhe Amperian loop gela paije. Now for a cylindrical current or for a linear current, Amperian loop generally chosen is a circle. So this is going to be the Amperian loop. Slowly try to understand. At a distance equal to r, you will draw the Amperian loop like this. You will draw Amperian loop like this. Atta sarkhich case tayar honar, nothing else. Same situation like the previous case. At any point on this loop, take any general point, the magnetic field will be tangent, and the dl, all the dls are also tangent to the loop. Okay, so same situation will happen. So write down, when the value of small r, let us take the radius of this cylinder is capital R. सिलिंडर चा बाहेर जर पॉइंट असेल तर त्या बाहेरचा पॉइंट मॅग्नेटिक फील्ड किती. ओके, सो राइट डाउन, आउटसाइड द सिलिंडर. ट्राय टू अंडरस्टँड, इफ यू आर आउटसाइड द सिलिंडर, स्मॉल आर इज मोर दॅन कॅपिटल आर. फाईन, सो व्हॉट यू विल राइट? आउटसाइड सिलिंडर मीन्स small r is more than capital R. You will write Ampere's law. By Ampere's law, closed integration of b bar dot dl bar is equal to mu zero times I enclosed. So you can write it as b into dl into cos theta is equal to mu zero times I enclosed. What is the total current which is enclosed inside this loop? Ya loop cha aat kiti current enclosed zala hai? Sir, current of complete cylinder is enclosed hai na? The complete cylinder is enclosed, so complete cylinder current will be enclosed. So total current capital I is enclosed. Okay, no problem, fine. So write down, at all points on loop cha pratyek point la b bar and dl bar both are tangential to the loop, so angle between them is zero. At all points on the loop, theta is equal to zero, therefore cos theta is equal to cos zero is equal to one, and b is same at all points. B is same at all points. Pratyek point la B same because of symmetry. B is same at all points. So this B is same at all points. So you can take out of integration because it is constant. So what will remain? Integration of dl as it is. Cos theta is cos zero. Is equal to mu zero times I. Okay. So B outside as it is. Closed integral dl cos 0 is plus 1 is equal to mu 0 I. You will get the same answer. So b integration of dl over the closed path will give you the circumference 2 pi r. Circumference enna na dl ya saglyachi addition, circumference 2 pi r is equal to mu 0 times I. You want the magnetic field outside आउटसाइड वाली मैग्नेटिक फील्ड पाहिजे, सो यू कैन रिप्लेस दिस बी बाय बी आउटसाइड, त्याला तुम्ही बी आउटसाइड म्हणणार असाल तरी चालेल, नो प्रॉब्लम. इट इज इक्वल टू म्यू झिरो आय अपॉन टू पाय आर, म्यू झिरो आय डिवाइडेड बाय टू पाय आर विथ स्लाइट रीअरेंजमेंट मल्टीप्लाइड बाय टू डिवाइड बाय टू करा. आउटसाइड वाली मैग्नेटिक फील्ड काय आली, सिलिंडरच्या आउटसाइडची मैग्नेटिक फील्ड आली म्यू झिरो अपॉन फोर पाय टू आय अपॉन आर. रिप्लाय इन द चॅट बॉक्स, क्लियर अँड रिटन, सेम डेरिवेशन, नथिंग एल्स. आउटसाइड ला काय वेगळं होणारच नाही. दिस इज एज गुड एज अ हॉलो हॉलो स्पियर. हॉलो स्पियरचं डेरिवेशन करायचं म्हणे, आउटसाइड इनसाइड इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड कसं आहे. रिप्लाय इन द चॅट बॉक्स एव्हरीवन, गुड, क्लियर अँड रिटन. ट्राय टू रिलेट इट विथ गॉस थेरम. गॉस थेरम बरोबर रिलेट करायचा प्रयत्न करावा. Let me read the chat box. Okay. Sir, can you again say how you decided DL bar direction? Direction of current is DL bar. No, no. Take a second. Mala sang, Biot-Savart's law jar baghat ashi. If you are comparing the Biot-Savart's law, right now you are confused between Biot-Savart's law tatla dl ani itla dl. Ata Biot-Savart's law is a general law in which this is, let's say, any current carrying conductor, and there you assume dl on the conductor itself. To jo dl to conductor varti se, this is dl of Biot-Savart's law. That DL is separate, and this DL is on the Amperian loop. This is imaginary loop. Gaussian sphere varcha kiwa Gaussian surface varcha DS jasa asto, imaginary Gaussian surface cha DS tasa var imaginary Amperian loop varcha DL. Loop varcha DL along the loop asnar na, DL 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 along the loop, jasa loop ghetlay tasa DL asnar. This DL is the DL of Biot-Savart law. It is in the direction of current. So current direction madhe asto. Tyachyamule at distance equal to r, Biot-Savart law says mu 0 upon 4 pi I DL sin theta upon r square. So DL itha hai. That DL is already on the conductor. So conductor varti se. That DL has nothing to do with this DL. So DL vegra, ha DL vegra. Is that clear? Good. Fine. बर आता तो डीएल आणि हा डीएल कन्फ्यूज होणार नाही. बर फाईन, ऑल राईट. सर व्हॉट अबाउट इनसाइड द सिलिंडर, व्हॉट इज द मॅग्नेटिक फील्ड इनसाइड सिलिंडर? इट इज एज गुड एज इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इनसाइड हॉलो स्पियर. राईट डाऊन, इनसाइड सिलिंडर स्मॉल आर विल बी लेस दॅन कॅपिटल आर. So let's draw inside. This is point which is inside. So I will draw Amperian loop which is inside cylinder. Inside draw kela ki this is going to be small r, let's say small r, inside wala small r. Could I draw kela? If you want to draw it here, no problem. Inside wala small r, fine. Now all the current is flowing through the walls. So will any current be enclosed inside this loop? Reply me in the chat box. Ya loop cha atno kai current cross karun jatoy ka? The current is flowing only through the walls because conductor is hollow cylinder. Reply me in the chat box everyone. will any current be enclosed inside this Amperian loop? Inside वाला loop draw करायला पाहिजे. आता point जर inside असेल, inside वाल्या point ला magnetic field पाहिजे, inside वाल्या point ला magnetic field पाहिजे, let's इनसाइड वाल्या पॉइंटला मैग्नेटिक फील्ड पाहिजे, इनसाइड वाले डीएल वगैरे घ्या तुम्ही, नो प्रॉब्लम. बट इज एनी करंट इनक्लोज इनसाइड दिस एम्पिरियन लूप, इनसाइड वाल्या लूप मधून, इनसाइड वाल्या लूप मधून काहीतरी करंट जातोय का? नाही. द करंट इज ओनली फ्लोइंग थ्रू दी वॉल्स ऑफ द सिलिंडर. सो थ्रू इनसाइड द सिलिंडर देर इज नो करंट. सो इफ यू ड्रॉ एंटायर एम्पिरियन लूप इनसाइड द सिलिंडर, नो करंट विल बी इनक्लोज. ओके, slowly try to understand. Up to this you will write same, R less than capital R. Now here also you will write I enclosed, here you will also write I enclosed. Now inside cylinder, now current enclosed by the inside Amperian loop, let us call this as inside Amperian loop. Azo kay hai tela kay nav diya, this is inside wala Amperian loop, this is inside Amperian loop, this is outside Amperian loop, this is outside Amperian loop, this is outside Amperian loop, this is inside Amperian loop. Outside Amperian loop madhe complete conductor as enclosed zala hota, complete current enclosed. Inside Amperian loop cha kahi current as nahi hai, yatna samara kahi current as nahi hai. Okay, all the currents are flowing through the walls of the cylinder. Okay, current enclosed by the inside Amperian loop is equal to zero. Therefore closed integral B bar dot dl bar, now again because of the symmetry and all those things you can write this B outside integration dl and cos zero, all those things you can repeat again, but you will write mu zero times I enclosed. Enclosed current is zero. If the enclosed current is zero, right hand side is zero, integration dl into cos 0 is plus 1, this term can never be zero. Ultimately the length will get added, dl, so that integration part is not zero, so this b has to be zero, which is value zero ala page. This you can write even 2 pi r, absolutely no problem. This b is equal to what? Step by step, if you want to show, then it is 0 upon 2 pi r. That's equal to b inside. Inside wali magnetic field 0 nr bar. Check kara. Everyone reply in the chat box. Clear and read. Little bit tricky, but it is as good as hollow sphere. Hollow sphere asa tar kay kela asta. Inside wali electric field. Inside wala Gaussian surface. Inside wala electric field zero keli asti hollow sphere sathi. Solid sphere la vegle yeto. Tikadcha hollow sphere mhanje hollow cylinder. Tikadcha hollow sphere mhanje ikadcha hollow cylinder. Tikadcha solid sphere mhanje ikadcha solid cylinder. Solid cylinder pan baghnar aap. We'll see the solid cylinder as well. Let us draw the graph. Let us draw the graph. Write down graph. To draw the graph, we shall draw inside and outside equations. We shall write inside and outside equations. Inside magnetic field is zero. Inside means R less than capital R. Outside magnetic field is just like infinite conductor. Infinite conductor is a formula guy. Same, mu zero upon 4 pi 2i upon r, small r, of course small. When here small r is more than capital R, Fine. So what will be the graph? Let's say small r is a distance from the center of the cylinder. Cylinder cha center pasun distance hai. So when small r becomes capital R, you are on the surface. This point is exactly surface. This region is inside. 0 to capital R manje inside, and capital R to infinity means outside. Okay. Now how the graph will look like? Try to imagine the graph. Inside magnetic field is 0. So let us draw magnetic field on the y axis. Inside magnetic field is 0. So 0 to capital R, 0 to capital R, 0 to capital R. This is capital R. This is 0, 0 to capital R, 0 to capital R, magnetic field is 0. Outside magnetic field from this, can I say the outside magnetic field is proportional to mu 0 upon 4 pi 2 and I constant, mu 0 upon 4 pi 2 I constant hai. I kya asto enclosed current. Array loop, if the loop is outside, current enclosed will always remain same because the entire conductor is always enclosed. If the point is outside, loop will be outside. For the outside loop, entire conductor is enclosed. Sagala conductor enclosed hai. But that current will be equal to always constant, same complete conductor sa current. So mu 0 upon 4 pi and 2 I, these are the constants. If you remove constant and equality, constant and equality remove kele ki proportionality. So it is proportional to 1 upon R. V outside is proportional to 1 upon R. Proportional to 1 upon R sa graph kasa hai na? Exactly surface la maximum magnetic field on the surface, and outside the surface field is proportional to 1 upon R. B proportional to 1 upon R. That's the graph. Reply me in the chat box, clear and written. CW. Reply me in the chat box, clear and written. CW. What after vertical large distance? It will be. But what after very large distance? It will be R square. No. It will be still 1 upon R. After very large distance. Mala sang bar, he sagla constant hai. It is going to always remain constant. Kutlahi approximation nahi hai. There is no approximation here. So it will always remain 1 upon R. After large distance also, it is always 1 upon R. Is that okay? The case vegli hai. Just after large distance some approximation you do, and then you will write proportional to R square and that. Tasla itha kais nahi. This term is always going to be constant. If you are outside, this term is always going to be constant. B outside is always proportional to 1 upon R, even after large distance. After infinite distance, it will become 0. So you should not touch this graph to the x-axis. Agraph 0 la touch karaisa nahi. Agraph 0 la touch karaisa nahi. Don't touch this graph to the 0. Why? Because only at R equal to infinity, B outside will become 0. Is that clear? Anj, after large distance, it will not become proportional to 1 upon R square. It will remain 1 upon R. Next. Fine. Let's take third case. How much time we have? This part isn't analogous to electrostat. Yes, it is analogous. It is analogous. Why not? If it is hollow sphere, inside wali electric field ka hai
0,
outside wali electric field ka hai 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0. This total charge on the sphere will be enclosed upon R square. Proportionality you can say. Here it is proportional to 1 upon R, and here electric field versus R. inside electric field is zero and outside it is proportional to 1 upon r square. Here proportionality is 1 upon r square, but part is still analogous. Analogy is there. Proportionality chi analogy laglis paije asa kai nahi avad. Are you getting it? Still everything is analogous. Ata tikade kasa aste, there it is surface integral, here it is line integral. सगळ्यात जास्त मजा याची आहे बाळ की एवरीवन द बेस पार्ट ऑफ दिस इज सी हाउ द लॉज इन द नेचर आर बिहेविंग दे आर ट्रीटिंग इलेक्ट्रिसिटी मॅग्नेटिझम सायमल्टेनियसली एज सेम थिंग अँड सायमल्टेनियसली एज डिफरंट थिंग ती डिफरंट पण आहेत आणि सेम पण आहेत मीन्स विथ स्लाइट व्हेरिएशन्स देर इज अनालॉजी विथ स्लाइट व्हेरिएशन देर इट इज surface integral, here it is line integral. That is a small difference, but again everything is still analogous. This is how this is one of the motivations for the scientists, right? The nature should be symmetric. This is one of the thought that is always in the mind of scientists. If it is working for electricity, it should work for magnetism. That's the thought, that is the thought, and that thought definitely had impact on this law. जो काय लॉ तयार झालाय ना कुठला एमपीएस लॉ डेफिनेटली गॉस थेरमचा काही ना काहीतरी इम्पॅक्ट या लॉ वरती डेफिनेटली असलाच पाहिजे. आर यू गेटिंग इट हाऊ इट इज वर्किंग? गुड fine. Write down third application. Magnetic field due to infinite current carrying solid cylinder. Infinite current carrying solid cylinder. Before that, let me tell you. Okay, time is almost over. Okay, just write down the heading. Magnetic field due to infinite current carrying solid cylinder. What if the cylinder is solid cylinder throughout inside as well there will be current. Inside pan current asnar ki ata, not only through the walls, everywhere through the inside there will be current. Draw it like this and then we'll stop. Reply me in the chat box. Are the things taught in today's lecture clear to all of you? Everyone reply. Bagha balanno aaj shikolele samajle ka? I know a little bit it is tricky, but slowly you have to understand it. Draw it like this. Total current upon I monya, it is called total current of the cylinder I. Good reply, and then you can leave for the maths class. Maybe J-cap comes to use here. Yes, Ansh, you're right. You're predicting right. That's the analogy. Good. Very good. You can reply clear and return. And then you can leave for the maths class. Okay? Fast. Wait. Leave for the maths class. Today afternoon session, timing is 2 to 5. Bring the physics third module. We'll revise some parts of the current electricity, and we'll decide how we are going to revise the things. Okay, parenta ya tari ma apan decide karu shakto. Fine. All right. Okay, let me end the lecture.